Here we go. Let me zip this up a bit.
Workout resumed.
Good morning. Hi guys, Saturday. It is right now 9:35 a.m. at the park. Got my phone working, got my cameras on, and yeah, I think we're good to go. Gorgeous day. Right now it's in the low 50s. It's supposed to be 60, 65 today. For currently, I do have a coat on, a light jacket. All right, so I got my gimbal, the 5 on my chest. Had a session on the handlebars. I was like, I was riding over ice there. Breath in. Whew. All right. There we go. slightly uphill. Whew. And I do have the original seat on the bike. No more of that shotgun's over. And the original seat's hard. Very hard. Alright, 1 mile so far. I want to do a minimum of 5. I think I'll do a max of 10 today. Don't want to push myself too hard, because I have been doing it for a while. I'm out of breath. Tell you, big difference wearing pants instead of shorts. Might as well grab the last one. What? Yeah. Whew. I ain't feeling it today. Whew. I'm taking a break up here. A mile and a half. Puffing and puffing, Daddio. I have to get my breathing under control. Yeah, that seat is hard. This sucks. I need to get back in shape. That's the problem with stopping for 2 weeks, 2 months. You really get yourself unconditioned. Shit, did that bend? No. So we got the stay for my brake cable. Thought I checked everything over after that last crash, but guess I missed something. Yeah, it's gorgeous. I don't care if I have to take 10 breaks today. I am going to ride. Thank you. coming around. Gonna be coming up on 2 miles. Hope this ain't too wet. A lot of roots. Ooh. 137 heart rate. I gotta raise this seat just a little. I'll wait till we get back to start. Wow, my session 5, it's about half a battery left. Alright, so that's my loop coming up on the start finish point. Let's see. Looks like it's going to be 2.48 miles. All right. All right, one more lap. I'm gonna do 5 miles today. It's a gorgeous day though. It's only gonna be getting warmer. Oh, wait. Seat has to go up. Very little. There we go. That's a little better. One thing about these pants on this seat, nut cruncher. All this ground is frozen here. That's what's crunching. Two deer. They're hauling ass too. Whew. I think we're gonna take a rest at the gazebo down by the river on that back trail. I gotta fix my pants. Something in my waist is digging in. Not yet. I'm sorry. It's like a nice perfect half pipe, left to right. If it was cleaned out and packed down, you could have a lot of fun. I hate to say it, guys, but I think I'm gonna head back. My legs are burning. No, I'm not gonna give up. No pain, no gain. Take a break at the bench again. That's all. I'm gonna keep it going. No pain, no gain. This ground's so soft. And going uphill. Whew. Oh, I'm so out of shape. I need a break. Ooh. Not gonna push myself too hard today. I think I have to take my jacket off. Whew. You see old ladies. Now, I'm going to edit this footage and take out the brakes. My session 5 on the handlebar is just about to power out. Four miles. So I'm not even averaging 5 miles an hour right now. Where am I? I don't know. I think I may be putting on the old seat just for the shocks. Four and a half miles. I'm going to call this trail. 2.5 mile loop. Whew. I can use a little more air in my rear tire. Just a hair, not a lot. Like 2 or 3 pounds. Whew. Whew. I am so out of shape. Alright, so I'll be streaming this and putting it up on YouTube. It really feels like I'm riding on a flat. I know I'm not. Take your time, Daddio. Take your time. We're gonna finish. It's not a race. Oops. Hit my gimbal. Thank you. And here's the start finish line. Ta-da! We are home at 5 miles. Saving and chilling with GoPro. See y'all later, guys.